Hey y'all, welcome back to a new video. So I was about to make breakfast, so I'm gonna show you how I make my breakfast, and then we're gonna do stuff. I don't know what to do, cause yeah, so I thought I'd show you how I make my breakfast. So today, it's gonna be like we're like at a fancy restaurant, I guess. I'm gonna get some cereal with some beautifully buttered toast, and we're gonna put some scrambled egg in the microwave. It's gonna be great. And then ketchup, because have you guys tasted scrambled egg with ketchup? Mwah, magnifique. And then, yeah, so first we're gonna get a plate, start with the toast, then we'll make cereal whilst the toast is cooking, you know, and whatnot. We're gonna get a big plate today. Okay, we're gonna set you. We could put you in the cupboard. Okay, so we're gonna have this cereal today. Cause yeah. Oh, we're gonna need the microwave, aren't we? I'm not a professional cook. Right, so I need a bowl. We need a smaller bowl. Bear with me. I don't know how to cook. I'm not professional. Got the thing to put our egg in. Got a bowl now. Right, and we're gonna put the toast in. Okay.
posted in. Ready.
Egg.
The egg is melting. Got our egg. What are we making again? Kidding, there's stuff in the microwave. Taking the stuff out of the microwave. Do we mix it and then put it in? I think so. I'm gonna mix it. Toast is done. Okay. We've got the butter. Gonna butter the toast. Okay. Butter bomb. It's because I'm going to need to mix the egg inside. By in the second I'm in now. I haven't made scrambled egg using a microwave in so long because I always cook it on the stove with the pans. Yeah. Okay. Woo. I think I did something wrong. I burnt my tongue. Okay, that's good. Thank you. finally it's time to make cereal. Milk. 10th of August. What is the date? 7th of August. Milk's good. There it is. It's a work of art. Got a beautifully buttered toast, a beautiful chocolate cereal, scrambled egg with some ketchup, spoon and a fork. Time to go eat. Sadly, that's all we had time for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a like down below if you did. As always, God bless you, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!